what just happened between those balloons and with the water supply is in correlation with BlackRock, Vanguard, who also have a great vested interest inside of the pharmaceutical company.